plans a drink but doesn't think that anyone will care. Hosts a bash, goes on the lash, then claims he wasn't there. When asked for explanations, he'll blab it isn't fair. I think he's going to fuck it for a story. He treats all high affairs of state as just a silly game, while all other affairs he's had will see him shift the blame. While smirking for the cameras because he has no shame, exactly like the rest of all us Tories. I'd like to say, although it's indiscreet, he won me my seat. How do you solve a problem like Boris? How do you feed an arsehole its own shit? How do you find a word that sums up Boris? A sociopath, charlatan, a tit. Many a gaffe you'd like him to acknowledge, to tell the truth and lead them know he's sick. Don't wake up and see the score and settle for cheap decor. How do you nail a fart upon the wind? Oh, how do you solve a problem like Boris? How are we going to get this? He's lost count of all his kids. He would fuck some giant squid and then press the mollusks for a lefty loan. A delighted to go guide will believe the lying shite when he claims it was all done on an old phone. He thinks it's just a joke, then he'll give your wife a poke, indifferent to every fresh affront. He's a narcissist, a lie, he's a fantasist, a die. He's a wanker, he's a monster, he's a cunt. How do you solve a problem like Boris? How do you feed an arsehole its own shit? How do you find a word to sum up Boris? A crook, a chancer, a psychopath, a git. Many a time pretending we're still smiling, we've been yearning that he'd fall under the bus. But how can we wield the knives to save our political lives when you're as complicit in his crimes as us? Oh, how do you solve a problem like Boris? When the alternative